Well, guys, we're going to fly this kite. You might notice some holes in it. That's because I was intending to make a train of them. I've got four of these, but I've only brought one out today. I just tried flying my catapult launch gliders and it was too windy. Now, because I've gone and put them back in the car, and the wind's dropped, but that's life. So we'll see if we can get this one up. Put my gloves on just in case I'm tempted to grab the string when it's running away. It was either an Aldi or Lidl, I can't remember which it was. That's going right into the sun. Well, we can't film that if it's going to be right in the sun, that's typical. Be safe. Two tent pegs in the ground. It's right in the sun. Oh dear me. Camera does. You can't film it with somebody in the sun. Thank you. an awfully long way away. It's only the standard kite string length. It's not miles up there. In fact, that's probably just about the right amount of wind for it. Oh, just see if I can see that. Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description, and if you like this video you might like this one up here, and you might like to have a look at my channel over here, see what else I do. Thank you for watching.